Hello everyone, this is Tanya Soria's videos here, and today I want to say something. Well, I remember like a childhood show I used to watch from Disney Junior. It was called like Minnie Mouse Boutique. It was like one of these type of shorts about Minnie and Daisy. I think it was like a mini spin-off series for them, like for the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, which I also used to watch when I was little. Well, like, I know Harmony's not a character and stuff, and they're not actually in the Banana Splits, because, well, if they were, sorry if I'm being rude, well, if they were, what if, like, they made, like, a little series for them, like, a mini short series, like, they will air it on, like, Cartoon Network or Boomerang, which, I don't know if they actually let air old cartoons and Boomerang anymore. I mean, they have in the apps, but okay. I should probably get the app so I can, like, watch old cartoons. Anyways, like, it'll be called Harmony and Baby Kai's Kitchen. Like, where it'll be, like, a little short mini-series, short series of Harmony and Baby Kai cooking. Like, there could be people asking for a request for them, like, if they want to make, like, if they ask them to, like, bake chocolate cake. And sometimes there could be, like, problems happening, like, there's running out of sugar or the machine is broken and other stuff. There could also be adventures of them in their kitchen and stuff. Like, this also got me thinking of making, like, another segment for her. Here's another segment for her. Like, what it'll be called Harmony's Cooking Kitchen. Or maybe just kitchen. Like, it'll be, like, about Harmony, like, just baking, like, cookies and brownies and other sugary things that some people like.